next then is one of our Scottish superstars. It's Lulu with her big hit, The Boat That I Row.
I don't have a lot, but with me that's fine.
Next then is another one of my favourite sketches. It's Catherine Tate when she was an interpreter.
Oh no. Jesus.
Are you alright?
No, I'm having a bit of a nightmare, actually.
What's the matter?
Well, I've had all the international CEOs from around the world in this room. In 10 minutes, the annual summit's supposed to take place. They've flown thousands of miles to get here, and my translator hasn't turned up. I need to find someone who can translate into 7 different languages.
Well, I can do that. Yeah, I did a TEFL in my gap year.
Welcome back to London, ladies and gentlemen. This is Helen Marsh, who'll be our interpreter today. So, without further ado, let's address section 1.1, multinational profiteering for the financial year 2005-2006. Helen.
Hurdy gurdy gurdy. Bud. Oh, bud.
Day.
peachy, bad old peachy.
Sandwich.